In this video, we're going to solve the absolute value of x minus 3 equals 4. So what that means is that we have x minus 3 equals 4, or x minus 3 equals negative 4. So let's start by solving this one on the left, and we'll add 3 to both sides. And that's going to give us x equals 7. Now if we go back to the one over here, we're going to add 3 to both sides again. So that's going to give us a final answer of x equals 7, or x equals negative 1.